Did you know you could save someone's life by donating the leftover blood from your baby's umbilical cord? The Sydney Cord Blood Bank is part of Sydney Children's Hospital Randwick and collects cord blood for free from several hospitals. By donating to a public cord blood bank like ours, your life-saving donation is available to help treat children and adults with potentially fatal diseases such as leukaemia. If you're having a baby at a participating maternity hospital, ask your healthcare team for more information. If you choose to donate your baby's cord blood, prior to delivery, one of our friendly staff will be there to talk you through what's involved and answer any questions. After your baby is born, our staff will collect cord blood from the umbilical cord while you enjoy those first special moments with your baby. The collection process never impacts on your care or delivery and is not harmful to you or your baby. After collection, your baby's cord blood is then taken to our bank to be processed and stored, if enough cord blood cells are available. Your donation is then listed on a public registry, available to sick children and adults needing a bone marrow transplant anywhere in the world. In our laboratory, scientists separate the cord blood into its components, which allows us to keep the blood stem cells. These cells are what will replenish the entire blood cell system in patients who receive a cord blood transplant. They're also the cells of interest for researchers. Cord blood is safely frozen in liquid nitrogen for decades with no impact on its quality. This means your donation could be used today, tomorrow, or even in 20 years to help save someone's life. To make sure the donation is safe for potential patients, we will conduct a donor questionnaire about you and your family's health. During this time, we will also test for communicable disease risk and tissue typing. Around 6 months after your donation, you will receive a phone call to check in on the health of you and your baby. Thanks to the generosity of tens of thousands of mothers, we've given the gift of hope to people around the world and helped save the lives of so many.